when we achieved our first female majority legislature here in Nevada. I just want to make sure that we're not so focused on the fact that we're women that we miss out on the fact that we were an incredibly dynamic and successful group of lawmakers.